welcome back. It's been a long time since I've streamed. Just kidding. I'm hilarious. It's been 5 minutes. Probably less than that, even. But I just got done playing Luigi's Mansion 3 for a first session, and I'll be playing some Battlegrounds. We're only in the 3K rating. I'm not a fantastic Battlegrounds player. I really do enjoy Battlegrounds. I have played it quite a bit. I think we'll go Galwix this time around. I do play my best to try to get, number one each time, but I also don't take it, super ultra seriously. But it is kind of interesting. I've seen a lot of, I don't know, it doesn't seem like there's a whole lot of people playing Battlegrounds that are making Battlegrounds content.
Need, you wanna come say hi to the stream? Come say hi to the stream, lady. This is my sweet girl. This is my kitty. She's cutie. She's nice too. She's a sweet girl. Aren't you? You nice girl. Being a nice girl. I think so. She's pretty nice.
Why is that light so much brighter than that one? I'm just gonna do something real quick. Would you look at that? Oh shit. Bye bye, minion. Oh. No, we have no game sound right now, and you have Switch sound. Shit. Oh, that's so scuffed. I'm so sorry. Fuck. Oh, no. This makes me want to restart the stream. It actually mattered, too. Sorry, I'm being so quiet because, like, I feel like the beginning of the stream was so scuffed that I feel bad about it. Just, like, sitting here contemplating whether or not I should just play this one out, like, in stream right now, play this out, and then start stream again and just delete that last pod because I'm so embarrassed about it, but, like, yeah. I think I need to take things with more of a grain of salt than I currently do. I've been really liking pirates lately. It's such a simple combo, but just getting it's something buccaneer. It's the dude that gives you a coin if you have another pirate on board, and then alongside that's 6/5 that gives another a friendly pirate +1/+1 every time a card is added to your hand, and then you pretty much just drop two of those. Dudes, you drop two of either, or you know, potentially get them both golden. Obviously, that's the dream. And yeah, you just get like a shitload of buffs on your pirates because you just keep playing the 4/3 that buffs your pirates per pirate you purchase for the turn, etc., etc. I'll show you. It's a build I like to play pretty frequently. And I play a shitload of... I know I sort of underestimated it, or underplayed it earlier, but I should be much better at Battlegrounds for how much I play it. To be totally honest. I think that's just distributes the stats out a little bit more. Plus gets one of the imps. Those were pretty much just a pad buy. So that I didn't fall too far behind, because the options that were given to me earlier weren't great. I promise I don't totally have an excuse for like everything, but I'm just trying to get my motivators behind the picks that I have, because sometimes that helps me too. I might. I wasn't sure if the game was too quiet or not. Okay, so we couldn't beat the Edwin, but we could beat the dude in first place. All right. Okie doke. It's not bad. pretty bad. Ouch. Okay.
Need some gear?
It's a great time to hire minions.
You scallywags need some gear? I might. I'm doing pretty bad here. It's not great. Still a little bit sick. Okay. Bro, what the fuck, dude? Holy shit, that's so bad, dude. Tiny bootleg. Thank you.
Thank you.
Ah, we may have just lost. Oof. Jesus.
Oh. Now we get the Comberino. Ooh. I don't know about that.
I hate leg day. I hate leg day.
I'm against a ghost this round, so hopefully this doesn't take me out.
Remember to stay safe and have fun.
Bye-bye, minion.
I don't know. It's our last stand. We're against the ticket this with Murloc, so I suppose we'll just see how this goes. It would have been cool to have a gold grubber, but I mean, this is the combo we wanted. We just wanted it a little early on. It works better when you're playing, like, patches and stuff, but it's still fun to just try to pull off. Plus, it works out for me a majority of the time anyway. GG. Rip me. I don't think we lose too much for that, though. Maybe like 4. 8. Again we go. Stone Crash, but I also want to play Pyromela too. I like Pyramid. Sorry, just search around for a battery like a fucking crack fiend. Excuse me. Oh, I was, I had an idea for just a stupid, like, maybe a stream highlight or something like this. And I have zero viewers right now, so this will have to probably be, like, an eventual thing. When maybe I get, comments on the YouTube video that the pod goes up, you know what I mean? Anyway, let me know if it'd be a good idea. Oh, there's two unopened packs here. I have two unopened McDonald's packs, but I have a ton of open ones, as well as, like, my Pokemon card collection down here, if that'd be something cool to go through. Well, yeah. I'd love to do that. It'd be fun. It the one that I didn't want it to. There was no other way I could do that with that. Why wouldn't you just hero power turn one? Weirdo. I've made that mistake though before, so I guess I can't blame him entirely.
Impressive.
Not really. Yeah, this is going back. Hey, God, I need to change this bartender. She's so fucking annoying. Guess we're going demons. That is generally how my builds are decided. If I happen to get a triple, and it's generally like a tavern 2 or 3. It's probably like a tavern 3. I'll drop like a golden, and then get a random 4 drop. And it's like, oh shit, that works really well with this build, blah, 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 and then I'll go that way. But I generally just play a menagerie build until something significant pops up, and then I'll build off of that. Because I do see a lot of people talking about how they generally don't have an issue building builds or necessarily remembering the builds, but it's more so like what to do if they can't find things. And I totally understand that too, but I feel like I just played this game so much, like played Battlegrounds so much while I've just been baked out of my mind that it's like, and I don't say that as like, oh, this is just so awesome to be so fucked up. But I just mean it in like this way that like I never really played with much of a goal in the first place. And I personally have never ever looked up a build ever for Battlegrounds, which is something that like I don't, I mean, I net deck in standard and I also would look up, well, I guess I was going to say I would look up builds for, like, Teamfight Tactics, but I never did. But I did used to look up builds for League of Legends and shit like that, and I know this is vastly different than that, but I don't know that builds even exist for this. I'm just saying, if I can do it, basically, my dumb, stoned-ass, stupid brain can do it, anyone can figure out how to, improvise when it comes to Battlegrounds. I believe that's all I'm meaning to convey. Is that it is kind of challenging because you just have to learn all the minions, but the reason that's pretty simple for a lot of people is that they started playing when Battlegrounds first came out, which I did as well, so it's a little bit, I'm a little bit more biased and it's a little bit more unfair to expect that of people, because comparatively game time played does matter. I mean, it doesn't matter in terms of like what you can and can't pull off, but it does matter in terms of overall game sense. And what the note. Tiny little pyramid. He's so happy. He's a happy guy. Balls. Okay. Just now that I got the health buff, I would like the attack, and I'm just gonna do this. It's more cost effective for gold. I'm sure we'll see more demon buffers. Demon buffers. Sorry, it's just like reading through my YouTube recommended. It's just super alarming. DoorDash driver loses it on customer over $2 tip. I was like, oh, that sounds like a bummer. And then just in the bottom right, girl ejected in crash after attempting to escape vehicle, part 3. Like, oh, fuck. I don't watch any of that. Hey, that's pretty good. Managing to do all right here. Oh, shit. I haven't played with this card much. That's why I laughed at that voice line. So I haven't heard it a whole lot. Or ever, maybe. I've definitely played the card, but I don't think I've sat there and listened to what he said. Which is strange for me. I usually do. that a mech? Yeah. Yeah, I'm definitely changing the bartender after this match. Seems like a really weird build to run a jeweled macaw in. Actually seemed to do pretty well though. Just had a shitload of death rattles. Thank you. I like how this build's working out so far.
Is that my phone?
Who knows? Oh, poor cat, dude. Just realized how smoky it was in here.
You okay, Nady? Not getting secondhand smoke high, are you? I hope not. My cute kitty. My cutie. You're good.
Can I just fight this dude? No. Fought Deathwing. That's cool. Get slapped with 3 old damage, then get slapped with 6. Enough though. It's enough. Holy shit. What was our chance to win that? 33. Our chance to lose was 60. Thank you. That, like, hurts my ears. Ah. Damn. Why, I guess. Shit. Not the greatest. Jealous, fuck you. Oh shit. Dang. Well, that sucks. They had the wrong target for sure. It's pretty dope, though, that it still somewhat works for him. I mean, unfortunately, I think I'd literally just knock him out of the game here, but... Maybe not. Oh, yeah, yeah. If just the imp had survived. Sorry, Deathwing. Thank you. I hope so. Oh, fuck. He has the better version. Was that per revenge? Or was that per death? What? That's not... kids that play outside in our neighborhood just, like, scream like fucking animals for some reason. It's terrifying. That's, like, I'm glad that kids are having fun outside, but not when they're screaming like they're fucking dying. Because when I barely have my headphones on, I'm like, hello? Like, who is dying out there? It's nobody. I hope. What do you say? We poised to win this one? No crummy fourth place like last time. We killed everybody so far? No, okay, no. We killed 3 out of the 4 dead players. Thank you. I'd imagine this would be less boring, but maybe Battlegrounds content's pretty bad. I don't know. I enjoy it, but hopefully others will too. Oh shit. C'Thun do be calling though. Oh my god. Thank you. I bought a spicy pretzel mustard this fucking second game after a super scuffed one. Ow. That'd be pretty cool. My funny bone is no longer a funny bone. It just hurts. Very bad. I hate it. Oh shit. I almost just lost that.
So does that count as a spicy pretzel mustard game though? Since it's turned 15 and I only have a 13 win streak. Right? Like, I don't know, maybe I'm dumb. Man. I'm gonna Google that really quick. No, I think this is a pretzel mustard game. Oh, if I win this. This dude may have actually pulled my strat off, but exactly as I was trying to do. Yeah, it's not even going to be a pretzel mustard game. Fuck. Alright, well, there's no reason to sit around for that again. This shit's going to take forever. And we're guaranteed second place anyway. That dude's going to scale way better than we can. Fuck. Well, that sucks. It's okay. I mean, second place is good enough for me. That's my only problem with demons. I don't play them often enough to know what to do after that, so I'm pretty sure I was supposed to sell something off and buy one of the demons that scales permanently. Like the plus one. But yeah, I don't really know how to play demons, to be totally honest. It kinda sucks that we didn't get the fucking We didn't get another copy of the 3-5 that does 3 every time a demon dies. We didn't get a second one until, like, after turn 10. And then never saw a third one. Dude, come on. This shit is so dumb. Blizzard, come on, dude. I just don't understand how that still happens. That bug has existed since fucking Battlegrounds launch. So stupid. Holy. Stop making me spend all my money, you fuckers. I don't even have any. I can't even get this. I need to get this and this. Assholes. What the fuck? We
Oot, 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 ooples and banoo noobs.
I like to ite, eyeballs and benign eyes. No pirates.
Let's play Eudora.
Sure, sure.
Heck yeah.
What's she doing, Rudy? What's she doing, cutie?
Nobody says that, and I forgot to change the bartender. Fuck. Coming for the achievement.
Unlucky. Just a wee bit. Oops.
Pixie sticks are like the most inconvenient fucking way to eat candy. Not only do you have to make yourself look like an idiot, but it's like no candy for like a bunch of work. Lame. No. Come on.
Another satisfied customer.
Well. Hey, Freezy. How's it going, dude? Hey, thanks. That's so nice. shit.
Nice.
Hey, Goose Gal. It's me, Kronk. Hey, heavy city, this was poison. Sorry, I'm bored. That's so fucked up to say, but Battlegrounds can only be so fun for so long. Like, I think getting, you know, building the actual build is fun, but maybe not sitting through the auto chess part. It's not the most fun thing in the planet. I'll be honest. Pick a minion to lead you to victory. Sell me a good fucking minion and I might. That's genius. I see what he's doing. If you get that fucking dragon early on and just get a bunch of buff shit, just keep it around. Play a menagerie build. I love that. Holy. I maybe should have played Void Lord instead, but I just feel like it will die too fast. Oh shit. Yes. Oh, poo. I think I'm screwed here. Sorry, being lazy. Still coughing up mucus and shit. God damn. Making like no dent. Well played. Well, I'm gonna call it here. That's 3 hours of streaming for today, so I'm all pooped. Thanks so much for watching. Take care.